Hey y'all, today I am here to do an unboxing for you of my Routine Wellness shampoo and conditioner. I have been using this stuff. Oh, this is that box I have a hard time getting into. I have been using this since last summer and it is amazing. I love it. So this is the what's it? Coconut and vanilla. It smells so good. I'm not gonna open it. I don't need to just yet. But with every bottle, with every shipment, every bottle, you get new pumps. I love having a pump because I know how much it takes for my hair to wash and condition my hair each time. So just some things about this here, shampoo and conditioner. This is for color treated, dry or tangled hair, oily or greasy. It tells you what to do if you experience any of those things, or if you have, if you have any of these hair types, very fine, which I have very fine hair. And it says fine hair must be treated delicately because it can easily damage or break. We recommend you shampoo your hair as you ordinarily would, but use conditioner very lightly or every other time you wash. So Routine shampoo and conditioner has plant-based extracts and oils. They never use parabens, sulfates, or the phthalates, and they never test it on animals. Their products are manufactured in the United States with the finest ingredients. So their main ingredient is water. And, you know, a lot of hair care products have alcohol in it. This does not have, that I can tell, does not have any alcohol in it. It's all natural. But whenever I first started using this stuff, probably about 6 to 8 weeks into using it, I started getting the itchy scalp. And I was like, if it was from the shampoo, it would have done this before now. And got to Googling it, and it said that you can have a kind of a tickle type itch to your scalp when you have new growth. And so, I don't know, I mean, my hair has grown quite a bit since last summer. If you want to go look at my videos from last summer, of course, there's some different things that I've done besides just the shampoo, and that's in one of my videos. Anyways, I'm not an affiliate for this brand, but I believe in this stuff. I love this stuff. I can leave you the link in the description where you can find it, easily find it. But anyways, if you are just now seeing my videos and you like what you see, be sure to subscribe, hit that bell icon so that you are notified when I upload videos, and comment, like, and share. And if you've used this, definitely tell me what you think in the comments. Thank you for watching.